So this is Greg's microwave, and he pretty much hates it because it sucks. So we're going to go ahead and get rid of it.
It's gone.
And that's how we get rid of microwaves that we don't like.